and welcome back. It has been very long since my last stream, but I am on that island where I cannot save, and I'm just kind of afraid my power is gonna go out or something's gonna go wrong, and I just wanted to finish this up. So might not go very well because I'm still quite tired, but let's get into the game and see what happens. Okay, so we can't save it like this, which is why I'm back right now. And I think it said there were three of those orbs to take care of. So we already did one. We can probably do a couple more. Do some fighting. See what we get into. Really going through weapons quickly, so I definitely need to pick up anything I can find. Alright, let's grab these mushrooms and we'll head back into the interior of the island and see what we can find. I'm almost certain that I will have to fight that Hinox, and that will probably have one there. And the little orbs. Although I didn't see any other... You know what, I was working my way around the island. I'm not sure if I made it all the way around. I didn't see another place to put an orb, which would be a good thing to find. This is where... I think this is where I was before. Where I was before. So there's probably something up there, and there's probably something over here. See if we can spot anything from here. I don't think I have like two arrows or something. I have eight, that's not enough. We can equip this instead. Whew. We don't have much for weapons. Probably need a sword or something. Made for paddling boats, but it was made sturdy enough to fight strong currents. Maybe it's useful for self-defense in a pinch. Alright. I missed all those crabs. I think it said these red choo-choo jellies explode when you throw them, so maybe we could get up high and throw jellies at the Hinox Claymore. That's good. Hardy lizard. I'm gonna lose all of my extra parts for sure. Probably would have been better to do this fight while I still had some, but it's too late for that now. So I'm thinking we go up here. We might be able to throw bombs and stuff down there. Oh boy, look at that. Oh no! Well, there's another place. Oh look, and some rocks I can throw. Oh shoot. There we go. But I need another bomb. I don't think I'm in any state to use it. Uh-oh. I was gonna say, I don't think I'm in any state to be fighting anything electrified. Alright, we'll take all the stuff we can get. Yellow choo-choo jelly. A jiggly substance that came from an electric choo-choo. Electricity pulses through its gelatinous mass. If struck, it will explode in a burst of electric current. That's good. Let's try rolling these rocks down, hopefully before that Hinox wakes up. And hopefully it can't get up here. He's gonna throw them back at me. Oh no, what a waste of arrows. I should have checked this camp before I started this. Seared steak. Let's eat that. And let's eat this. And let's eat one of these. Maybe we can pick this up? Drop it on him? Where did he go? Oh no, he's right there! Oops! Not that. I need a weapon. Here we go. Oh no! That's really bad. I'm gonna lose all my food this way. Probably need to avoid him. To come back down here and then roll rocks on him again? Was there anything where the Hinox was sleeping? Doesn't really look like it. A little bit. Blew it up too fast. Oh, they don't do much damage. So I guess maybe this will work. I can just get it to come down. And then run back up. Oops, I think I got out of the fight area. I didn't mean to do that. I hope the health bar doesn't reset. Hey, it doesn't. Great. Maybe I can do the rocks again? The music is great. It's terrible. There we go, got a little bit. Be such an irritating fight if you were the monster. It's like they'd leave a bomb down there. Holding one of the balls. I just saw it. Still up here? Oh my goodness. What's it gonna do? Is it gonna like belly slide on me? Throw a tree at me? Saw me? I don't for a second believe that Hinox couldn't just jump right down there. I don't think it would take damage.
Oh.
What is happening? Just turning around in circles? Through the tree. There we go, got one. Hopefully I can get another one before it gets up here. Ah, I missed. Come down here. You would, oh no, it's raining. It's gonna ruin my terrible strategy a little bit. Uh-oh. guess I have to do it over here. Or stop being such a coward and go in and fight. Look at that. Enoch's gonna get hit by lightning if he's not careful. Look at that. Waiting to see if it comes straight up the mountain. Gonna get struck by lightning. Much harder to do it in the rain. Just squish me like a bug. I gotta eat something else. A lot of bananas. I need to cook that because it'll give me extra. I definitely can't fight this fool in close combat with no armor or anything. taking a long time. Farther away so I can throw more bombs. It's really stuck right there. That's good for me. Covered your eye, you're smart. Aimed at the eye and backed up. And it looked like it would be a super hard fight, but it actually was quite an easy fight. like cheating. Should I just reach down here and swat me? Stand there and get blown up. This monster, I would reach down and grab me, or just get on my butt and slide over the top of me. Getting closer. After this one, I think there's only one more, and it's probably up on the high ledge, and... I don't want to stream for too long here. I do want to keep playing, but... we'll see what happens. Speed one? Nope. Maybe two more? I think one more. Hey, there we go. We got, ooh, we got a bunch of food. Roasted trout. This trout can be found all over Hyrule, served river to table. It's simply cooked for a soft and flaky flesh with a mild flavor. Is that everything? Where's the ball? Uh-oh, where's the ball? Did it roll down the mountain? There it is. We'll put this in and see if there's anything else to loot up here. I think there was. There might have been one metal box I didn't break open. There we go. Should cook some food while I'm up here. Come on. Yay. Oops, well, that didn't work. What do I have to start a fire with? Those choo-choo jellies, I think. Like this? Let's do some cooking. Hopefully it doesn't start raining. Increases attack power. Great. Do that again. Excellent. And these are really good. Increase your maximum hearts. Wait, doesn't this too? No, attack power. Plus 5, I'll take it. Fish and rice, maybe? And a coconut? Mighty seafood rice balls. Sounds good. Defense crab? Tough seafood skewer? Not a very good one. But I'll take what I can get. We can make some elixirs as well. Durian increases maximum hearts. We all have these. Ooh, okay, I'll just get those each individually. And then I'll make elixirs out of these animals and then see what's up on the hill. We can explore around here a little bit first. Heat resistance? Sure, why not? We'll cook it. One heart only. Alright, this is a speed boost. And this one is maximum hearts. And I don't know if I have anything else I can make. But we've got food now, so that's good. Yes. Alright. Let's take a look around here, because I think there are apples or something on this tree. Maybe durian? Yeah. There we go. Alright, anything down here? Uh-oh. What? That's very dangerous. I think that's arrow-worthy. Goodness gracious, that was scary. Oh, we got a crab and a tentacle. What's that? Oh, a bomb. Well, let's blow that up. Just so it doesn't surprise me later. Alright, don't see anything over here. I think we can go down. I guess I could take the speedy elixir. Check around where the Hinox was, just to make sure I didn't miss anything. Any fruit or anything like that. Doesn't look like it. Okay, I guess it's time to go up. I could get these fish. Or try to. I know I missed one, but I'm too afraid of drowning. Let's go look over here. Ooh, we can blow this up. Hopefully we get a weapon. Or some armor, maybe? A soldier's spear? A long spear once used by the guards of Hyrule Castle. Easy to use, but difficult to master. The iron tip is very sturdy, and the shaft will not burn when exposed to flame. My inventory is full. That's okay, I'll drop a tree branch. Okay. I think I saw something over here. Or might have been just a plant. Alright then. Let's head up. Trying to take a peek before we get in trouble. Oh my gosh, this is gonna be really dangerous. So, probably need to throw a bomb over there. Start over? I hope not. I might. It says from last save. Haven't I died since I started this island? I thought I had. Yep. Oh no! Well. That sucks. Do I want to try it one more time, or do I want to save it for the next stream? I guess I'll try it again. So maybe I need to sneak up there. I certainly need to do something better than I just did. Gotta keep an eye on the stamina. I'm not gonna drop like last time. Stores and extends. I guess that's all I've got left. All right. Well, this complicates things if I'm not allowed to die. It's gonna make it hard for me because I do a lot of dying when I play. You must travel to this island. I present you with a challenge. In your travels, you've relied on the equipment you've found along the way. Here, you must cast this equipment aside and face this trial with only your wits and whatever you can scavenge. Okay. Offer up the orbs to the three altars on this island. Only then will I acknowledge your skill and return your items. Oh boy. we go. Maybe this will go a little better than last time. Acorn fruit. Traveler sword. Ugh. Octo rock. I think maybe I should go fight the Hinox first. I've got all these extra... Let's see. Got all these extra hearts. I'm not really sure. I don't have any arrows. I do have bombs. Big hearty radish. It's grown much larger than the average radish. It's rich in analeptic compounds that, when cooked into a dish, temporarily increase your maximum hearts. Nice. I will need to collect a bunch of food again. Crabs and fish and lizards and all of that stuff. Ah, oh, can't get it. I think I might need to stop because I've only got 30 more minutes before I have to stop streaming. And I don't want to get caught in another place where I can't save. I probably shouldn't have come over here right now. Oh my goodness! Sneaking off the rocks. Drive me crazy. There's an axe in there. Red choo-choo jelly. Well, let's do a reckless run and just see if I can do it in 30 minutes. I don't have a weapon equipped. Uh-oh. Got me. else we can get. I think that's it. Okay, let's get the ball. Take it over to the thing. We'll come back and fight the Hinox. Hinox? Hinox? I don't know. And I'll eat something. Stay away from me. Stay away from me. I don't think I can do this before I have to stop. But maybe there's a chance. Yep. It's too far away. Now, I try to get the Hinox? Hinox? I'm not sure. Need something. That crab. I need food. I'm gonna try to run up there, fight the people up there, see if I can cook this food real quick. Even though it's gonna take extra time, so maybe I shouldn't. I should just do raw food. Yep, raw food it is. Try to do it fast. Let's go fight the Hinox. We'll put round bombs. Oh, I missed. Oh my lord, he's gonna get me. Job here. Oh no. It's seems like they just forgot about me. Okay, that helps. Oh, they're fast. At me. Alright, gotta eat, gotta eat. Do I even have a weapon equipped? I don't think I do. Where is that thing? Alright, here's what I'm thinking. I'm gonna throw this barrel down there. Oh no! Alright, that didn't work. This might. Gonna come straight up this time? Oh, this jerk's still here. Stop! Oh my goodness! I'm gonna run out of food. Trying to do this quickly is maybe a bad idea. Meat before he gets up here. let go. Can you reach me? Hinox won't have to kill me, I'm doing it myself. Get up, get up, get up, get up, get up, get up. Oh no! I'm about to catch lightning. What do I have on me that's metal? A shield.
Holy crap.
Doing a terrible job. There we go. I'm going to continue this for now. I think I'm going to go ahead and end the stream there because I would have had to end it in about 5 minutes anyways. So let me get some music back on here. Oh, my music is frozen up a little bit. There we go. So, I guess I will come back on the next stream, which is not going to be again today. and work on this island, and I'll do it the right way instead of trying to rush through. But I just wanted to try it again so that I could save. So thank you very much for watching. I hope you have a great rest of your day or night. For real this time, I will see you next time. Bye.